else hear that weird noise earlier?
I didn't hear anything. But my meditation helps me focus out many distractions.
I don't know. It's not a normal sound the Mantis makes. Sounded like it came from inside, too.
Like a stowaway? They'd have to be pretty small, Grease. This ship isn't that big.
Maybe. Well, it could be. I have been missing some food lately. Weird smells. Oh, the droid smell?
Not that I'm aware of. And they definitely don't eat.
All right, I'll do more investigating. If I find something, I'll let you know.
Can't wait.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down. How many of the creatures out there actually eat little Aterons like me?
I don't know, Grease.
Right. You doing okay? I need to check on your state of mind now and then, because if you go, then I go in a much more painful way.
I haven't really thought about it.
Oh, I get it. Too busy on the task to worry about yourself. I do the same thing all the time. I don't know if you heard, but I cook.
I've heard.
Well, sometimes I'll be focused so much on braising a shack roast that I barely even notice that my apron is completely on fire. So, you know, I get it.
I guess you do, Grease.
I'm still here, though, so that's gotta mean something.
You more afraid of the wildlife here or the Haxian brood?
I don't know if I'm even worried anymore, kid. I think I've hit a limit.
You're thinking of leaving?
I haven't been keeping full count, but I'm sure I've got to make good on my job. The brute kind of botched up my clean record with Seer. Well, semi-clean. So no, not leaving just yet.
Hey, Grease.
You still giving Seer the cold shoulder?
I'm just focusing on the mission.
Hey, I get it. But she is trying the best she can.
Why didn't she just tell me about Trilla? We were supposed to be a team.
It's not about team spirit. Look, there's some parts of our past that we don't want to face, let alone share.
I guess.
Even me, believe it or not. One time, I hid out from a hut lone shark in a bale of Nerf fur.
Oh, yeah?
Cal, pay attention. I ain't ready to dig into that episode yet. You two still fighting, or... Never mind. I'll just stay out of it.
Cal, do you have a second? When we first brought you here, when you proved yourself to be the one we were looking for, that's when I should have told you everything.
You made your choice. I get it. Doesn't change what we have to do.
Maybe not what we have to do, but how we go about it. I made the wrong choice, and I put you in danger. That's no way to guide you.
Never asked you to guide me.
Before you, this quest was all on my shoulders. Sure, I had Grease, but he didn't really know the importance of what we're trying to do. I can't expect you to do it all yourself.
You've told me everything I need to know. Right now, the only thing I can do is finish what we started.
I understand. I'm here to support you if you need me.
Thanks. I'll be fine. It's not easy to find something hidden from the Empire.
No, it's not. We did find you, though.
Yeah, almost close to death. I slipped up. I gave myself away. I drew the Inquisition to me.
Grease and I used to search for Blaine, too. We went back and forth after every promising lead brought us to one dead end after another. And one close call after the next.
Mistakes happen. All we can do is try to learn and move on.
Yeah. I suppose so. Not now, Cal.
bunch of them in there. Yes. Let's take a look. All right, BD? Good to hear. Making a new friend? Hey, BD, in here. Let's see what you found. Boggling. There must be a nest around here somewhere. This will be a nice addition to the terrarium.
Got you now! daughter! I'm hit! Not much of a fight! Take it all!
Can't wait to bring you in!
My feet's space! I got him!
BD, stim!
Trying to run!
Welcome home, droid. Yeah, now you're thinking, let's get out of here.
Some wear and tear on my ship.
He always wanted to explore the whole galaxy.
And did you?
We explored many planets. Tombs and temples related to the Zepho and Jedi. But I hit a limit. To him, there was no limit.
The poor crazy old guy was left alone.
He was always alone, even when I was with him. He cared about his work and the future of the world. Anything else. He didn't have the time. He was always on. Logano was the first place I ever saw that looked like he settled, even for a brief moment.
All right, we're here. Get in your chair. I got walls. I got Jedi. I'm fine. Yeah. Hey, Cal. You and her. Is everything all right?
Hell no. That's not what's important right now.
You know, Seer believes in you. And to tell you the truth, I didn't really think that much of you at first.
I noticed.
I mean, she got me to follow you to the scariest place in the galaxy, so, you know.
Yeah, that's true.
Well, I hope you two can sort this thing out soon so we can finish this quest and go relax somewhere. I know a great castle on Takodana that makes the best bloody rancors in the galaxy.
You hungry?
Cal, buddy, have you been outside? Do you know where we are? This is not a place to relax and eat. Let's get going. I'm starving.
So, looks like Sork Tormo really wants a piece of you.
You don't know the half of it, kid.
How'd you ever get involved with that guy?
Look, I didn't grow up with much. I mean, I had my great-grandmother to lean on, but that's it.
You had to know it wouldn't end well with gangsters like the Haxian Brood.
Cal, we ain't all Jedi. Most of us gotta scrape by and occasionally make some bets we wish we hadn't.
I understand. You can count on me if the Brood comes after you again.
Yeah? Huh. Thanks, Cal.
Cal, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Bracca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
Hey. I know we haven't been on great terms, but can I talk to you about something? I need your help.
I'm listening.
I've reconnected with the Force, but I still feel blocked.
Why do you think that is?
Every time I open myself up, I see Master T'Pol.
You felt this, yet you've continued deepening your connection to the Force. You know what that says to me?
That I don't know what's good for me?
That you're strong enough to embrace your emotions. Give yourself time.
Seer, thanks for helping me. Means a lot. Bree's still hiding?
Appears so. I don't blame him. Dathomir is not kind to outsiders.
Rodova must have said something about this place to you. Something to explain why he came here.
You think he was any more clear then than he is on those logs he left behind? He was always a smart man, but he was still figuring things out. Now it's up to us to follow that path.
Stim!
BD? Nice throw, BD.
Hey,
can't win out there. Try harder, weakling. I missed.
I cowered.
He's running away.
We will defeat you.
I'll avenge you, brother.
Locked. Survived. Something about her is familiar.
An enemy!
I understand.
Try me, Jedi!
Brothers, aid me!
He's running away! No!
Remember my warning. The death and madness await in the ruins.
I see
intruder!
I hear you!
Come back here!
Break you!
Climbable, but not without equipment.
Die!
Can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun. Help, please. Back to normal.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters. They will have their revenge.
Very nice. Dead. I need help. Much better, BD.
Leave this place.
Help me, BD. Now, BD.
You will pay for their deaths.
How does that Night Sister keep following us? Sierra called them Force Wielders. I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes? Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out. Night Brother runes. Think we're getting close to a village? Another step! Someone was hunted here. need to know, don't you? Okay, BD, what is it?
Find shelter.
Brothers, here!
Understood.
He's running away! You can match me?
I will strike you!
Outsider!
Toss me one, BD!
I will stop.
Right here, BD. Thank you.
interloper is more powerful than us.
Lay down your weapons. We must submit.
Turn back, Jedi.
What's this? To set an example. Must be where the Night Brothers live. Through there? Not unless we have no other choice. Yeah, that figures. By the gate? move, BD. I'd say these vines are too creepy for Grease, but he's Grease. Better, BD. Fear and rage. How could anyone survive here? Another one of those things. This was an arena once. The Knife Brothers only respect those with power. We can slice this thing. Yep, dead. There you go. Oh, you found something. The ship crashed. They were fleeing from something.
Vengeance for my sisters.
PD, toss me a stim. When he said bring seeds, I hope he meant from Dathomir. Job done. Hey, BD, in here. Oh, you found something. Another step! Just need to know, don't you? Okay, BD, what is it?
Thank you.
The Night Sisters used to call their leader Mother. She used powerful magic.